What's up, family? Welcome to another Veda video. In today's video, we're going to be trying a TikTok recipe of a sorts. It's a waffle recipe. Just keep watching to see what we make. But we saw this on TikTok and thought, hey, let's try it out for our YouTube family. So stay tuned. Okay, family, hopefully you can see this pretty good. I have a waffle maker right here. And what I'm making is, if I didn't say it before, I am making something that I saw on TikTok. It's a waffle, I guess waffle, it's first it's gonna be a waffle, a biscuit waffle, and then a biscuit waffle sandwich. I have a big waffle maker here, but I also have this little one that I ordered. I've actually been wanting this since last year. It was around Valentine's Day, but they kept selling out. So just one random day I was online. I was actually on Kohl's.com. And I was like, let me see if they have these things. And they did. So I went ahead and placed the order because I was buying some other stuff for baby girl. So I was like, let me go ahead and just order this. It's so cute. It's so tiny. So obviously this is for to make one waffle at a time, which this should actually work perfect for this recipe that I'm making. So let me get this all cleaned up and wiped off, and then I will also get the ingredients together, and then I'll come right back. Again, guys, if you're interested in this, I got this from Kohl's. This is not a sponsored ad, I mean a sponsored video, but I just want to share that with you, okay? And it was really inexpensive. It had to be under 15 bucks or something like that, so it wasn't expensive at all. And I pulled this one out just for backup in the event that this one does not do what it's supposed to do, but hopefully it will understand the assignment and it will get done. So I'll see you guys in a moment. Okay, family, so I'm back, and that's Alex in the background washing his hands. So what I'm using is these Grands big biscuits. I hope they're not too big. Now that I think about it, oh gosh. Anyway, we'll see what happens. These Grand big biscuits. The first recipe is just gonna simply be putting the biscuit in the waffle maker and making a waffle from a biscuit. The second one is going to be a sandwich, which we're going to use this honey smoked chicken breast, and we're going to use this pepper jack cheese right here for the second one. Okay, so let's see here. Grab some plates. And I have not plugged this up yet, but I'll do that right now. Okay, that's plugged up and ready to roll. I was not filming that whole time.
You wasn't?
Oh my gosh, guys. I'm so sorry. I thought I was filming and I wasn't. Oh well. I just put the biscuit inside the waffle iron. As you can see from this side, this biscuit is pretty big, you guys. I don't know if this is going to work. I've already cut two of these in half to make them smaller. You know, like in terms of like the thickness for this sandwich, because I think it's just gonna be too thick. And I'm thinking that even for this waffle, it may be too thick. Let's see what happens. Look, do you guys see this? Look, wow. It's puffing it up.
It is.
Yeah, so that's cute, but that's not edible. Ew, it's still raw. Okay, that's cute. We're not eating that though. Okay, so we're gonna go back with one that I cut and made thinner to see if that works, because that's not gonna be, that's cute, but it's not gonna work. Okay, so here's the small one. Okay, let's see how that goes. Now, this is super cute, you guys. Look at that, isn't that cute? Now you see why I wanted it for Valentine's Day. That's super cute. Are you trying to, did you wanna taste this? Alex grabbed it like he wants to taste it. Yeah, you know this is dough. Ew, look at that. Go ahead. But that is not a part of the taste test, so don't try to give that opinion on that mess. Ew. Everything. Okay, the light just came back on, so I think that's supposed to be ready. No, that's still white. That's not white. Hope I'm not messing this up. I should just use my good old trusty waffle maker that I know that I'm familiar with, because I don't know what I'm doing with this one. Are you really putting syrup on it? And you're spilling syrup everywhere. Oh my gosh. You guys should see him over here trying this foolishness. That is not done, though. Yeah, you better pray over it. I wish we had like another camera up here so they can see you over here praying over this not done biscuit. I know that's doughy. It has to be doughy.
Nah.
Mm-mm. That's a no for me. She's not eating that. You just like to eat, so it's gonna be good to you regardless. Okay. Okay, so this one's done. Look how cute. Okay, that's done for real. Alright, let's make another one. Well, you already, should I make another one for you? You already eat one. Okay. Okay, guys, so we're gonna, my goal is just to go ahead and make all of them at the same time that we can try the actual, the biscuit waffle together with the biscuit waffle sandwich. Hope that makes sense, guys. Okay, this one's ready. How cutesy patootie. They are very puffy. Okay, now let's go with, let's get the, everything ready so it doesn't start cooking prematurely. Can you get some of the cheese off, please? Thank you. So, there's that. This is clearly gonna be bigger than the biscuit. Oh my goodness, y'all. What am I doing? I'm putting away too much meat. A whole piece of cheese, how am I gonna put on there? As long as it's on there. How about we do that much? Okay, and then we're supposed to put another biscuit right on top. How that's gonna close, I think it's gonna end up flipping out too. This thing is hot.
You
gotta be holding it, right?
Right.
I guess. I don't know. Let me see. This smells good. This smells cheesy and I can smell the meat. This is a mess. Okay. Well. Oh, look. That looks done.
That looks very nice.
That's very, look at that, you guys. That's done. It smells amazing. Oh, my gosh. Okay. The light just went off. Seriously? Okay. This is mine. Or are yours? It doesn't matter. That looks so good. Okay. Let's see. Hey, it's hot. You need to use a rag. I don't want you to burn yourself. Okay. You want to hold it? Sorry if I was farting noises. Can you say fart on YouTube? I'm sure you can't. These kids say all this crazy stuff. Okay. We're almost there. We're almost there. Hang in there, family. We are almost there. We're going to come right back. And we're back from the kitchen.
We're back.
What I didn't say in the beginning is I'm Alyssa.
I'm Alex.
And we're Social Couplepreneur. If you are new here, welcome to the channel. We are doing something called Veda, which is a video every day in August. So you're not getting our traditional intro.
No,
so if you just saw me on the screen first, that's why. We don't normally do a lot of vlogs and things like that, but we're trying it now for
yes,
Veda.
Yes, we are trying.
So what we have here, guys, like I said in the earlier clip, is we're trying this TikTok biscuit waffle dish, item, food, whatever, from TikTok. And if you saw the clip before this, then you know what all went into the sandwich, but I'll say it again really quick because I don't want our food to get cold. So I'll hold it up. So the first thing is this. It is a biscuit that I put on the waffle iron, and it's supposed to be a waffle, like a biscuit waffle. And then, go ahead. And then this one is, and it's so big because a waffle iron is small, but this is a waffle biscuit sandwich, and it has turkey in the middle, you know, like the lunch meat turkey, and what kind of cheese is that?
Pepper jack cheese.
So we're gonna pray really quick and then do a taste test and let you guys know what it tastes like, okay?
All right. Dear Lord, bless this food we're about to receive from us, from our bodies, bless him that prepared it. Jesus Christ, I pray.
Okay.
Amen.
It tastes good. Oh, ciao. Okay. Have y'all tried this? Have you seen this on TikTok? Have you thought, that look crazy? Because I definitely was like, wow, but let's try it. Okay, you ready? Not bad.
Mm-hmm.
Not bad at all.
Nope, not even bad.
I was saying,
it's a bit thicker than a waffle, but it's good and it was quick.
Yeah. And even though it's thicker than a waffle, it's lighter.
Mm-hmm.
It's like a lighter, fluffier texture than a waffle itself.
Not bad. Not bad at all. I would make that again. Baby girl would love this. I like to make waffles if I can. Versus like buying, well, I mean, we'll get the frozen, but sometimes I like to really make them if I can, if I have time. So you want to go in with this?
Mm-hmm.
I'm just going to bite it. Are you going to put syrup on it?
Yes, I am.
Oh, no. I'm just going to bite it. Oh, making wow. you a what? A McGriddle?
Yeah, I guess that's what you want to call it.
Shout out to McDonald's. Okay, you ready?
All right.
Quite get some of the cheese and meat. Mmm. It's crunchy.
Mm-hmm.
That's good.
Mm-hmm. It is.
And it's still really nice and warm in the middle.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Very good.
I like that.
Mm-hmm.
Mm.
Very tasty.
Mm-hmm. This would be something fun to make on a Sunday morning, Saturday morning, on the weekend, when you have time for the whole family. Or just for yourself, if you're a party of one. This is good.
That's very good.
Hmm.
I'll make this again.
Mm-hmm. Now, I did see different variations of this, and we may try another variation. If you're watching this, and you see another variation, like another recipe of this, let us know in the comment section below. Maybe we'll try the one that you've seen. This is good.
Yeah, I'm all about this one. Yeah.
Wow. Mmm. And see, mine is crunchy.
Mmm.
Ash is not as much, but he's still saying it's good.
Mmm. Yep.
So good. This could be trouble. And there's a bunch of these already made. This could be trouble.
Mmm.
For real. Oh my goodness. Wow.
I'm already done.
Mm-hmm. Of course. Look, that's my waffles. I'm not giving my waffle sandwich, aren't you?
Mm.
Okay, guys. That was good.
That was good.
I'm here for this. I'm feeling that.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to make you some more.
Mm-hmm.
It's like all those biscuits in there. Okay, family. Thank you for tuning in and watching this video.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
We hope that you are enjoying our Vader videos. Leave us a hashtag below waffle. Hashtag waffle in the comment section below. If you're not a part of our family, please consider joining our family.
Consider it.
What else?
Like, comment, subscribe.
Do that.
Put your notification bells on.
Legal
we're
mom.
Dropping.
We're dropping videos
we're dropping.
Every
boom,
single
boom,
day.
Boom,
in,
boom,
in
boom.
August.
Dropping them. Dropping them.
We are. So stay tuned. Come back, okay?
Come back and hang out with us.
Until the next video. Bye.